chief guest for today's event is Mr. Aslam Khan. Together with him, we can see our member board of trustee, Mrs. Neeru Agarwal.
Hello.
Mr. Louis Dias, principal, Greenwood High, Banerghatta. Mr. Nishant Nagavar, vice principal of the international curriculum. They are escorted by our principal, Mr. Aloysius DeMello. Our vice principal, Mrs. Elizabeth Joseph.
I would request the audience to kindly be seated. A very good morning and a warm welcome to our distinguished chief guest, Mr. Aslam Khan. We also welcome our member board of trustees, Mrs. Neeru Agarwal. We extend our warm welcome to Mr. Louis Dias, principal, Greenwood High, Banerghatta branch. We welcome our respected principal, Mr. Aloysius DeMello, and vice principal, Ms. Elizabeth Joseph. We also welcome Mr. Nishant Nagavar, Vice Principal, Greenwood High International Curriculum, along with Mr. Krishna MV. A very warm welcome to all our invited guests, parents, teachers, and children. A very good morning. I have been given the privilege of welcoming this distinguished gathering today on the occasion of our 16th Annual Athletic Meet 2022-23.
We are honored to have amidst us Mr. Aslam Khan. Mr. Khan is a passionate football coach who provides energetic training. He has represented the Indian team in all major international tournaments from 1977 to 1983. He has also represented the Indian team in Asian. We now felicitate our chief guest with a token of our appreciation. We are privileged to have you with us, sir, and hope you will enjoy the entire program this morning. Welcome, sir.
Our member board of trustee, Mrs. Neeru Agarwal. It is needless to quote that her presence at this venue on this occasion will definitely boost up the morale of each and everyone assembled here. And we are extremely thankful for her kind presence. We welcome you, ma'am.
We are happy to have with us Mr. Louis Dias, principal of Greenwood High, Banerghatta. We present to you a small token of our appreciation.
We're delighted to have with us Mr. Nishant Nagavar, Vice Principal, Greenwood High International Curriculum. Thank you for gracing the occasion, sir.
Our principal, Mr. Aloysius DeMello, has been a pillar of strength and courage throughout, especially when the school needs him the most. He has always shown his solidarity and support in every activity, and has always worked for the welfare of the students and staff. He has set an extraordinary, anything is possible if we put our minds and hearts to it. Examples are many. A charismatic personality whose persuasive communication skills and his ability to words of excellence. Good morning, sir. Our vice principal, Mrs. Elizabeth Joseph, is completely devoted to her work. A person who is over and charms people by her nature and persona. Confident and a source of continuous inspiration. Good morning, ma'am. We are happy and delighted that parents of our students have taken out time to be here. Your presence is highly appreciated and will be cherished by our children.
I request our principal, Mr. Aloysius DeMello, to escort our chief guest, Mr. Aslam Khan, for the general salute.
Pride and joy of our school, the school band,
Give them a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We now have our school band getting ready. Is a declaration of a promise and vow upon something or someone sacred to the person taking the oath. We see the school captain, school vice captain, both
sports captain and sports vice captain marching forward with their flags to take the oath. Our sports captain will now take the pledge.
We swear that we will take part in the annual athletic sports meet, respecting the regulations which govern them, and with the desire to participate in the true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of our school and for the glory of sport.
It reminds us that the most important thing in life is not the triumph but the struggle. It is not important to win but to take part and strive for excellence.
Thank you. grades 5 and 6. I now request Mrs. Neeru Agarwal to give away the prizes to our winners.
Bringing the firehouse, Samaya Reddy.
And here they go.
Yes, good.
Here they go. Look at the confidence with which they run.
The students of grade 6 are performing rhythmic yoga.
He has extended constant support to the school. We would like to now felicitate our trustee Mr. Manas Mehrotra with a token of appreciation. A warm welcome, sir.
Request our member board of trustee Mr. Manas Mehrotra to please give away the prizes for our winners, grade 7 and 8, 100 meters.
To all the winners.
We again have the firehouse.
We now have 100 meters for grade 9 and 10.
Oh!
Mr. Aloysius DeMello, to kindly give away the prizes to our winners from grades 9 and 10.
Come back.
In second position, we have Ishita from place, we have Vedika from Sapphire House. In the second place, we have Siddharth from Sapphire House. Congratulations, boys. Winners are in first position from Ruby House, Anaya. In second place from and in third place from Sapphire House, Ananya. Congratulations to all the winners. In first place we have from Topaz House, Chirag. Second place from and the third position is secured by Aditya from Emerald House.
Emerald and Ruby from 6i. Vidat from
Sir.
And an energetic group of students from grades 7 and 8.
Our chief guest. We now request him to please inspire us and enlighten us
with his words of wisdom.
First of all, I thank Greenwood School principal, directors, teachers and staff for inviting me to be the chief guest. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Earlier, I was known Greenwood School only I used to see in football. I used to see women team and men team, and you know, Sudhakar is a very famous man in football. When I thought, let me have a look of school, what are the facilities, what are the things we have. I belong to a football family. I don't want to go to other game, you know. I am in interest of football. Where I need, you know, AstroTurf ground is there, lot of facilities are there, and things are very much for the football. And dear parents, you are the right people to take the right decision where my child will go, what type of game he want, whether he want to become a doctor, whether he want to become an engineer, or he want to become a scientist, is left to the parents who are sitting to my left to right. If at all, my dear parents, if you are interested, please motivate them. Whatever time they have got, I know parents are working day and night. One example I'll give you. Once again, I thank the school people and all the children and parents who have taken a lot of interest and come and said, I'm very thankful to them. Thank you.
And now we have the distribution of the individual trophies, the most awaited moment for which we have been eagerly waiting.
Mayor.
Grade 7 and 8, we have Krishan Datta, grade 10.
Done, sir. Smile.
This is a trophy given as an appreciation for the wonderful coordination that these kids learn. Parents, you need to give them a huge round of applause.
Come here.
Yeah, look, it's
Galt. Smile.
Thank you. In fourth place, we have Emerald. In third place, we have Topaz. In second place, we have Ruby. And the first place, the winner of the Sports Day Trophy 22-23 goes to Sapphire. I was first to call Ruby House, please, Sapphire, that way. Ruby House, come and collect your runner-up trophy.
Smile. Don't close your eyes.
Yes, sir.
Sir, look at me. Smile, sir, smile.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Present and not giving it, said William Arthur Ward. And now is the time to sing. We are thankful to our chief guest, Mr. Aslam Khan, who in spite of his busy schedule, accepted our invitation and has come here to grace the occasion. Our deep thanks to our members of Board of Trustee, Mrs. Neeru Agarwal and Mr. Manas Mehrotra for their constant direction and encouragement. We thank you for being the source of inspiration and support all through. I would also like to extend my thanks to Mr. Louis Dice, Principal Greenwood High, Balakata, and Mr. Nishant Nagawar, Vice Principal Greenwood High International Curriculum. A very deep gratitude to our Principal Mr. Aloysius DeMello and Vice Principal Mrs. Elizabeth Joseph. Without their patient support and guidance, this event could not have taken place.
Thank you, sir and ma'am, for extending tremendous help whenever required. Sincere gratitude to Sudhakar sir and PE department, Sushil sir and the dance department, the yoga and wushu teachers, and Mr. Anthony Sampson, who have tirelessly worked with the children to make this event a success. Coordinators, Marlene ma'am, Vinita ma'am, Radhika ma'am, Charu ma'am, and loving teachers. I also extend my heartfelt thanks to Ash.
Again.
Meeting for the first time to recall students in the class. Originally, it was known as box setting and was initiated and sunset by the firing of a single round from the Indian gun. It marks a century-old military tradition when the troops ceased fighting, sheathed their armament. Our band now bids you all farewell with the soul-stirring rendition of Abide With Me. Abide With Me is a Christian hymn by Scottish Anglican Henry Francis Clyte, most often sung by English composer William Henry Mount's tune entitled Eventide. Ladies and gentlemen, our school band playing Abide With Me. The hymn was hugely popular in the trenches of the First World War and sung by Nurse Edith Calhoun the night before the Germans for God to remain present with the speaker throughout life, through trials and through death. The band retreat marks the end of the ceremony. And the flags are now being lowered by the school captain, Nikhilesh Balakandan, sports captain, Pragyan Paragdani, and the respective house captains, Lokesh Dugar from Ruby House, Anvay Moke from Emerald House, Devansh Panda from Sapphire House, Mehak Suri from Topaz House.
The flags are now being folded by our captains. Sports captain handing the flag over to the school captain. Next, we have Topaz House captain handing the flag over to the school captain. Now, we see Sapphire House captain marching forward to do the same. Next in line, we have Ruby House gracefully handing over the flag to the school captain. And last, but certainly not the least, the captain of Emerald House marches forward to hand over the flag to the school captain.
flags to our chief guest, Mr. Aslan Khan. Our chief guest will receive it and in turn hand it over to our principal, Mr. Aloysius DeMello, for safekeeping till the next year.
Morning, parents. Thank you very much for being part of this sports day. We've met, the children have come to on this field after 2 years. And I must say that the teachers have done a fabulous job to get them together. Thank you for your support. We had many mails saying that the sun is hot. I wish I could lower the temperature of the sun. So thank you, children, thank you, parents. Before you leave, I need to thank our management for having supported us in every way. Thank you, Mrs. Agarwal, thank you, Mr. Manas. I miss Mr. Agarwal at this occasion. He normally does come, but he must be busy as usual. Let's give a huge round of applause to all these little children. They've gone through the grind, parents. It's not easy to bring them together. So before we part, we are getting into the week of Diwali. Let's, on behalf of the management, the staff, and your children, my children, I wish you all a very happy Diwali. May the goddess Lakshmi grant you health and happiness for the year ahead. Have a lovely weekend, have a lovely vacation, and you need to be back after the vacation, back to the grind. Thank you. I would request you to stand for the national anthem.
Yeah.